Follow Fat Finger Gaming as we revisit and expand the 2014 college football playoff into an absurd 32-team tournament.
Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. The preferred direction is a winning one as we wind our way toward kickoff of the BBVA Compass Bowl. Both teams on the field warming up, and kickoff is just around the corner. That does it for us here on the NCAA College Football pregame show. Enjoy the game. We'll see you at the half.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He's to the 40. He makes his way to about the 45. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
From their own 45-yard line, first down. As a man, he'll lose big yards. A 4-yard loss.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Caught, open field, and down he goes at the 30.
I'm telling you right now, when you have that kind of speed, you are a real threat to go all the way. So that could have been even worse for this defense.
Run there. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executed. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's the third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
He's tackled at the 7.
Good job here by the receiver. Look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
Decent run up the gut.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want to know.
Tell you what, when you're a quarterback and a goal line is right there, it's pretty hard to pitch the ball when you think you can get in. That's a smart decision to keep it for the score.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. An 8-play, 75-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. The Buckeyes running back, he was injured early. You see him down there on the sideline, and it looks like he's ready to get back in the game. Ohio State is ready to kick it away. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Goes to the tight end and knocked away.
Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. Taken down at the 41-yard line.
Grant makes the tackle at the 41-yard line.
First on their own 41-yard line. First down. He's on the run. Runs with it, and he's got room. And he's tackled around the 44-yard line.
That's a gain of 15 on the play. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 44. Scrambling around. Tackle at the 43. Mason only gets about a yard there on the quarterback scramble.
Brings up second and nine. Number 10 is in at quarterback.
Mike 14.
Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Quick throw. Brought down right around the 30.
He looked pretty cool back there. Even with the outside linebacker blitzing, he made an accurate throw, and the result is a new set of downs.
First and 10, ball on the 30-yard line. The Bulldogs saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. Off play action. Now he's on the move. And now he's going to improvise. And he dives forward. Here's the eighth play of the series. The 10. Touchdown, Georgia.
Georgia's not only looking to win this one, but they could set some records along the way. I mean, that's secondary to the real work. First of all, you want to win the football game.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he converts the extra point. It was an 8-play, 75-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
And it was really those long runs that really helped propel that drive.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. Wilson from the one. Across the 30. Across midfield. Inside the 30. He finally goes down at the 17-yard line.
That was simply a sensational return right there.
Man, I thought he was going to take that one all the way to the house. This defense is very lucky that this game is still tied up.
Brad, let's see if this all maintained the rhythm that they established on that last drive. Not just putting points on the board, but driving the length of the field to be able to eventually put points up. I think that's going to be important for them to try to keep that confidence going here on this drive.
Run up the middle.
That'll make it third and one.
Tackle after a decent pickup.
That's a gain of six on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Made at the five.
Loss of three on the play. Brings up second and goal.
Man left.
They're at the five. Second down. Two touchdowns on the ground today.
I think today in college football, we're seeing more and more quarterbacks that have this kind of approach. You know, that's his second touchdown in the first half along running the football. And I think, again, this is what keeps defensive coordinators up until midnight during the week, is trying to figure out not just how to stop the running game, passing game, but how to account for a running quarterback. Right now, this defense does not have the answer to slow him down.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Fires to his receiver. First down.
First down.
Quick throw. They'll bring him down right around the 40.
That's a gain of 9 on the play. That brings up second and 1.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1.
Mike 14.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
A gain of 6 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Watch 14.
Quick pass, man open, and he dropped it.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the play.
From the 34-yard line. Second down. Quick pass. He's taken down right around the 12-yard line.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
Three down. Mike 14.
Give to the tailback. Touchdown, Bulldogs. That gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
They'll have the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He makes the PAT. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Dirk, I know, is a former quarterback. You love these things when they work right. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
I think the more offense, the better, as far as I'm concerned. And if you're the quarterback from one of these teams, you want to continue to push your players and continue to get these kind of results.
Heading for the corner. He knows how to run. The 50, and they finally knock him out at the 47. Caught, open field. He goes out of bounds at the 42-yard line.
That brings up second and 5.
Down he goes at the 32-yard line. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And they make the stop around the 18-yard line. The ball. He's tackled right around the 20.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 12.
Yeah, let's go second.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 20. Has some daylight. Inside the 10.
What a play, and that is first and goal. Looks to the end zone, interception. And the quarterback just can't believe it. He really wishes he could have that one back.
Every quarterback has passes that he wishes he could have back. However, hey, a pick is a pick, and no one is going to care how bad he wants that one back.
Ten to go. Ball on their own 31. Fires across the middle. Brought down at the 46-yard line. First down. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Hey, I'm coming. Mike 14.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. He makes the catch and has a first down.
That's a gain of 13 on the play. Makes it first and 10.
The Buckeyes lose one of their key players with that injury earlier. Still in the locker room. We don't know the severity, but unlikely that he'll play any more football this afternoon. We've played one. 14 apiece. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point.
Three down. 14's the mic. 14's the mic. Ready. Easy.
He's at the 30, he's at the 20, the 10. Runs through a defender and he's in. Georgia with a 6-point lead. And he hits the PAT. A 4-play, 69-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. Barber gets set to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You know the offense will be looking to be better this time out.
The last possession didn't go in the favor for this offense. I'd expect to see them come out and be a little bit more conservative with some safe play calling in order to avoid another bad result.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. At the 40-yard line. The ball is loose. Scoops it up. And he's tackled at the 48-yard line. So the ball will change hands, and it'll be first down.
This guy is about as sure-handed as they come, but fumbles do happen. You can chalk this turnover up to a very aggressive defense.
They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after review, they decide that this call should be reversed. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Has some daylight. He's hit and got away. He's at the 30, to the 20, to the 10, Touchdown, Bucks! Making a triple dip, folks.
All game long, he's been running by this defense like they've just been standing still.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 67-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. Ohio State is ready to kick it away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
The Bulldogs are on a roll right now, an absolute roll. 21 straight points, and the defense has no answer for it.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Makes it out to about the 33.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. He's at midfield, and he's level at the 48.
That's a gain of 19 on the play. First down.
Quick release, tight end, incomplete.
Number 80 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 48. Mason off the fake. Makes the catch and look out. Tackle made at the 18. Touchdown, Georgia. That was a well-drawn-up play for the wideout.
Yeah, they saw something upstairs. It led to a touchdown. You can thank the play calling there. Very impressive.
Is up by six. And he converts the extra point. Barber is lined up to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boy, this is turning into a shootout here. Now, remember, the last time we saw this offense out in the field, they answered the bell and scored a touchdown. Can they do that now a second time?
They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. He makes his way out to about the 35.
Gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it second in inches.
And he's taken down at the 37. He's tackled in the open field.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and two.
There he goes. That's a great tackle at the 42. First and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Taken down at the 43-yard line.
You keep gaining negative yards, and you put yourself in a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Mike 51.
slings it.
Incomplete pass. Smith, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it
third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. The Buckeyes saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action. Almost intercepted there.
It's always big when you can get in the way of a pass on third down because you know the offense is bringing it.
Awaits the snap. The Bulldogs obviously have built their offense around this guy. And through two quarters, everything's working, Herbie. But, you know, you can't just rely on one guy. And he's got to be careful a little bit in the third and fourth quarter, too.
Well, you want to keep pushing. I mean, he's off to a great start. His offense is obviously off to a great start. It's a four-quarter game. And, you know, the opponent's going to try to get back into this game, take some chances. So if this running back is smart, he'll continue to challenge himself, his offensive line, and the entire offense, continue to try to put more points up on the board.
From their own 22-yard line. Second down. Georgia is up a score. Pitch left. And he hits him hard at the 24.
Gain 2 yards. That makes it 37.
Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
That's a gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. Gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 36-yard line. He's got to throw it in a hurry. And he's going to come up with a sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Won't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
So that sack will back them up a little now. They're looking at a difficult third and 13.
Georgia
up 7 points. He airs it out. He hauls it in. And they finally knock him out at the 9-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points.
Three down. Watch 14.
Let's go.
14's the mic.
Just throws this one away. This is the eighth play of this drive.
Three down.
Georgia is up 7. Throws it and it's caught for the touchdown.
These guys need to be aware this aerial attack is capable of making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
He makes the PAT. Barber has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Brought down right around the 36-yard line. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
That's a loss of 2 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and 12.
From their own 34-yard line, second down.
We own him. Mike 51, Mike.
On the throw, incomplete pass.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver, maybe every other member of this offense. But the wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line. The man defense proves to be too tough against the screen.
That was an excellent job by the defenders. They fought off their blocks and found the ball before the play had a chance to develop.
McKenzie is back deep to return. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. And I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
First down,
10 to go. Ball on the 46. He's under pressure, and they got him.
He has one job on passing situations, get to the quarterback, and he did that job very, very well on that play.
Man left. Three down. Mike 14.
And a quick throw. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
That makes it 37.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 44.
Three down. Mike 14.
Tight end had it, and it's knocked away.
Number 80, the intended receiver on the play.
Jack, 98 Weasel.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. And this one is a beauty. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The offense is looking to be a little bit more successful with this drive as they had to punt the ball away the last time they had it. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Looking for his man, incomplete.
Smith was the intended receiver on the play. That makes sense.
Ball on their own 20. Tackle at about the 17-yard line. Georgia is going to have to use their second time out of the half. Third down and 13. Ball on the 17. Gives it left side. Tackle around the 19-yard line. Georgia's out of timeouts. Johnston is the punter. And down he goes at the 47-yard line. The Bulldogs are just cruising through this first half, Herbie. Really a comfortable lead here.
Yep, but still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry. When you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
From their own 47-yard line, it's second down. And they make the stop right around the 44-yard line.
That'll bring up third and two.
Easy, fuck two.
We played a half of football here. Georgia's lead is two touchdowns. All right, Reese, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half.
opportunity.
He sends this one deep. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 27-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Throws this one away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete. It's third and 10. 27.
Mike 14.
And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Fourth and long here after the sack. To punt. Fields it at the 39, and he's tackled at the 50. Pretty good job by the return man there. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Nice run, and he's brought down. Elliott gains about 5 yards on the run. Decent pickup.
That'll bring up third and inches.
Go down. 51, Mike. Mike 51. Hey,
tackle made around the 40-yard line. Taken down right around the 20. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Fires it out. And down he goes at the 13-yard line.
Gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 3.
So they're back in the red zone where they threw a pick on their last visit. And he hits him hard at the 11-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
It's 3rd down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. He's tackled at about the 9-yard line. And he's taken down around the 8-yard line.
That brings up 2nd and goal.
They're at the 8. 2nd down. To the running back, no good.
Samuel is the intended receiver on the play.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. Dumps it complete over the middle. He tackles him for a loss.
Wilson tackles him in the backfield at the 10-yard line. That brings up 4th and goal.
4th down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Kicks up, and he's got it. The Buckeyes running back left the game earlier with that injury. Now it's unlikely, they tell us, that he's going to be able to return today. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Ohio State's playing much better on the defensive side of the ball here in the third quarter.
Well, Brad, I think what I've seen is they were just doing too much in the first half. They've streamlined their attack. I think it's made it a little bit easier for the players to understand what to do. And they're playing a lot faster.
Caught, and he's hit immediately.
Bell takes him down behind the line at the 25-yard line. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 25-yard line, it's second down. And they've got the dime package in there to try and deal with this five-receiver look. Gets it out quicker. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 34.
Third down.
Hand off, and he's met immediately.
That is a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll make it fourth and 2.
Mason awaits the snap. He's tackled at the 37-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They'll get him for a loss.
Nothing doing that time. Defenders stayed home, blocking wasn't there, and down he went.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Makes it out to about the 46.
That'll make it third and 1.
He gets out to about the 44-yard line. Out to around the 32.
Gain of 12 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Brought down at the 32-yard line.
No gain on the play. That makes it second and 10.
He gets out to about the 32-yard line.
No gain. That brings up third and 10.
Mike 51. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Knocked out of bounds. Around the 28-yard line. The screen is good for 4.
That'll make it 4th and 6.
So it's 4th down, and the offense is still on the field.
Mike 51.
It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
Unbelievable pass. They don't care what down it is.
Bring him down at the 8-yard line.
Gain of 11 yards. That makes it 1st and goal.
throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
Spencer, the intended receiver on the play.
This is the 11th play of this drive. Nice run there.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it 3rd and goal.
Touchdown, Bucks!
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
So a little bit of deception on the 4 wideout formation leads to 6 points. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Set to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 28.
Georgia's shown that they can score points. We can see that, but it has not been pretty at all in the third quarter.
Well, they just seem to have gone cold here in the third quarter. If they can get a big play on defense or special teams, maybe that'll possibly ignite these guys.
Georgia is up 4. He's tackled after positive yardage.
Gain of 4 yards. That makes it 2nd and 6.
2nd and 6. Ball on the 32-yard line.
14's the mic. 14's the mic. Oh, yeah. Winning. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Fires out to his receiver. Tackled at about the 37-yard line. Defense stacked in tight here. On the ground, and he is hammered.
Loss of 2 on the play.
He's taken down at the 32. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in 6. Has some daylight. And they make the stop at about the 47-yard line. That's 3 down and 1 to go. Georgia's up by 4. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. On the counter, hit behind the line.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up 2nd and 11.
Man left, man left.
But he's going to lose yards here.
And then he just tackles him for a loss. 35-yard line. That'll make it 3rd and 13.
3rd and long here in the 4th, and this is the biggest 3rd down of the ball game. Under pressure. And they got him. And for Drew, that sack was his 5th of the year.
He really fought to get to the quarterback that time. He's certainly shown that he can get it done on a week-to-week basis.
Garrett is the punter. Gets to about the 34-yard line. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Georgia is up by 4. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He gets hit out of bounds at the 49.
That's a gain of 17 on the play. makes it first and 10. From the 49-yard line, first down.
14's the mic. 14's the mic.
He's tackled around the 47-yard line. That's a gain of 2 on the play. That makes it second and 8.
Check tight right. Tight right. Tight right. Full out there. Check it out. Out there.
Four down. Four down. Mike 14. Mike 14.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
That's good for a gain of 12 yards. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 35. Gets it to his tight end for a first down. Tackle made at the 17.
First down.
A gain of 8 and a nice decision by the quarterback to give it up on the option.
That makes it
so it's second down and about 2 yards to go. He's taken down at about the 7 yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Georgia holds a 4-point lead. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That brings up second and goal.
We've got second and goal. Ball on the 1. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
And he adds the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. And he's tackled at the 24.
Kickoff returns 24 yards.
Both sides have made their way back out, and we're just about set to get going again. Down he goes, around the 33-yard line.
Too easy, too easy.
That brings up second and 1.
Roger, Roger. Mike 51, Mike 51.
Check, 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 check. Check 31, check.
Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Fires incomplete.
These guys, especially in the secondary, really get after it and can make life hard for the play callers on the other side of the ball.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 43. He fights forward to about the 46.
Gain of 3 yards. That makes it 37.
Makes the first down catch. And he's tackled at about the 43-yard line. And he's taken down right around the 32-yard line. He's out of bounds at the 23.
trying to get a head start
blue
there.
19, blue 19.
False start, offense.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
So they have a second and five following the penalty. Sets them up with a first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
He's got an opening. Touchdown, Buckeyes. That is his fourth touchdown on the ground, and this has been quite a game for him.
He is the definition of a dual threat. A guy who can beat you with his arm or his feet like he's doing today.
We're going to get 2 points here.
Down! Blue 14!
He's in for the conversion. Johnston. Excellent kick. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. And for Mason, he's looking sharp in this outing.
Well, it's been a fun afternoon because he's having a lot of success. And the reason is he's in tune with his receivers and they're really playing with
him. Just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
Well, it's one thing to have speed. It's another thing to have an idea of what you're doing and how to attack a defense. And right now, these wide receivers clearly have done an outstanding job in being able to make their reads and getting out of their breaks, and the quarterback put the ball right on them.
Georgia is up a field goal. Brought down at the 19-yard line.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
From their own 19-yard line. Third down. He lets it fly.
Boy, that hurts the offense to have to go three and out. You're going to have to think about how to get something going the next time they come out.
To punt. He really got a hold of that one. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. Pretty good job by the return man there. And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it two touchdowns in two possessions.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receivers. Because, again, they put so much time into trying to put a plan together. And to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He's on the run. And he carries the ball for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
Hey, defense, let's go. Hey, Mike 51, Mike 51. Down. Blue 14.
And he's tackled after positive yardage. At the 12-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
Mike 51, Mike 51.
Up the middle for a nice game.
That makes it 1st and goal.
Tighten up.
the run. And they make the stop
at about the 11.
A loss of 3 yards on the play. That brings up second and goal.
Let's go, let's go.
From the 11-yard line, it's second down. And he makes it out to about the 8-yard line. The Buckeyes will use their first time out of the half. This is the eighth play of this drive. Here comes the pressure. Touchdown! And that gives them the lead. Unbelievable emotion after that score, because now they've got the lead and they know that they can win this game in regulation. We have less than a minute to go. And he tacks on the extra point. An 8-play, 54-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. Ohio State to kick. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. At the 30. And they push him out at the 36. The Bulldogs coaching staff and the entire team knows that this is the guy that can win it for them.
The offense has to find a way to get the football into the hands of this running back, whether it's a simple toss sweep or maybe a ball out of the backfield where he can catch it in space. Any way that they can get the football to him to see if he can spring one to maybe get the field goal range, or who knows, maybe take it to the house.
They'll bring him down at the 46. Georgia's going to take their first time out of the half.
First down.
From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Under a minute left. He goes out of bounds at the 40-yard line.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up second and 3.
Man out. 14's the mic.
Finds his halfback. First down. He's still going. Georgia's going to have to use their second time out of the half.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 27-yard line. First down. Throws it in a hurry. He's taken down at about the 21.
Called a gain of 6 yards.
Check. Thunder! Thunder!
And he stops the clock with a spike.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Just a tremendous job by that defense, and their coordinator did a super job there to keep it this close in this ball game. And now the offense has got a chance to win it. Great concentration to hold it in. Nice play to set up first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
False start, offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still first down.
Well, this is it. They've got all 4 downs to get in the end zone.
Three down. Mike 14.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Out of bounds around the 3-yard line. This one's in the books, and our final score, Ohio State 46, Georgia 42. So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kirk?
You wouldn't figure either team would pull away, and it'd go right down to the very end. This was a really exciting matchup. Ohio State made the plays they had to win this game. And that's what it often comes down to with two evenly matched teams. Whoever comes through in the clutch gets the W.
And for Barrett, his efforts today have earned him player of the game. For the Buckeyes, they keep steam rolling along, picking up their 12th win of the season. And for Georgia, while a loss in your final game always stings, at least they can be consoled by their 10 wins on the year.